The world's smallest elephant is helping stop climate change in a big way. They're the reason African rainforests store even more carbon than the Amazon. Here's why. African forest elephants love to eat small trees, and they eat a lot of them. They eat so many small trees, it creates the perfect conditions for bigger hardwood trees to thrive. And the more large trees there are, the better the forest is at storing carbon. That's why, even though the Amazon is a larger rainforest, trees in the Congo Basin can store more carbon. The Amazon used to have large herbivores called gomphotheres, but they died out 12,000 years ago. Today, it doesn't have a single elephant. And that makes a huge difference, because forest elephants fight climate change in lots of different ways. They are natural gardeners. They love to eat fruit. Elephants are so big, they can poop out the seeds of big fruit trees. This is the only way those seeds are dispersed in rainforests, because the winds there aren't strong enough to do the job. Elephant poop is the magic ingredient for rainforest regeneration and biodiversity. But right as scientists are realizing how important little African elephants are, those same elephants are under serious risk of extinction. Forest elephants have harder, pinkish ivory tusks, which are coveted by poachers. And their habitat is being damaged by mines, logging, and palm oil plantations. From 2002 to 2011, populations of African forest elephants declined by 62%. If the world were to lose all African forest elephants, rainforests would absorb 3 billion fewer tons of carbon. That's the equivalent of France's total CO2 emissions for 27 years. These elephants are irreplaceable. Forest elephants are our big allies in the fight against losing Earth. They need us to be their allies in return.